Welcome to the closing. Not for love, what for? Teasing to be taken, but to say.